I'd like to now welcome Thavius Beck on stage, a friend and artist who will demo what we did.
Excellent. Thank you very much, Placidus.
You're welcome.
Again, my name is Thavius Beck. I've been a working musician for many, many years, very much an enthusiast on new technology, and I've been a big fan of Bitwig for a while. I've seen it from its very first stages, and it's been maturing in some really unique ways. And it's my pleasure to show you guys this new optimized touch display that's made for the Surface Pro. So right now what you can see, I'm looking at a view where I can see multiple clips that I can touch. Using multi-touch, being able to touch multiple clips using multiple fingers, I can actually activate different combinations of clips all at once just by using my hands. So really quickly, I'll just get some clips running. I have various drum beats sitting up here, so let's see. So as you can see, really easy, extremely responsive. One of the first things you might notice is that it looks really, really good. It takes advantage of this very high-res display. Everything scales perfectly, so it's very easy to identify what's going on. Nothing looks all pixelated or jaggy, so that's great. Over here on this side, I have different areas of Bitwig that I can access. Again, right now, I'm looking at a clip view. If I go into my mix screen right here, I can see various track faders, and I can easily adjust the volume of multiple faders, again, using more than one finger. So it's very nice to have that tactile feel and control, okay? But one of the big things is this new touch instrument that allows you to play your different devices directly on your Surface. So you don't need an external controller. If I hit my play button here, this takes me to a view where now I have this touch instrument down here. And I can take advantage of not only just being able to touch and play my notes, but depending on how I move my fingers. If I hit a note and I slide my finger to the left or the right, I can bend the pitch. While I'm holding a note, if I move my fingers up and down, I can affect different things, the timbre, certain parameters. So you have two dimensions of control to affect your sound. Let me go to an instrument here where I can take advantage of that, actually. So I'm scrolling through different instruments that I have available. And this instrument right here is a bass sound. So if I start playing this, let's see. So if you look here, the instrument I'm using is called a polysynth. Okay, and as I move my finger up and down, I'm actually affecting the oscillator sync. And you can see that visually right there. As I move my fingers left and right, I can bend the pitch. So it makes it extremely expressive when you're playing, okay? Now, on top of that, we have a pen here. And using the pen allows us to take advantage of yet another dimension, which is pressure. So instead of just moving left and right and up and down, I can actually push further in with the pen and have that affect even more parameters. And these parameters aren't hardwired. You can set this up however you want to, all right? So as a quick example, again, I'll just use my pen right here. If I start pressing in further, I'm not moving up and down. I'm not really doing anything other than just pressing deep into the screen. And you see, I'm affecting more parameters here. Okay, on this lead sound, it's actually affecting my oscillator sync up there. So the best way to really show off how all of this works and how it benefits musicians is to actually give you a brief demonstration and start playing some music. So if we can get a little bit more volume here, I'd like to just play some stuff for you guys and we'll just see where this goes, okay? So again, just a really quick, brief demonstration to show you having all of this integrated into one device that actually runs your full-fledged DAW. It's not a mobile version, it's not a limited version. Having this in high res, being able to really play this in the most expressive way possible. There's never been an opportunity like this to play so expressively on a laptop. There's no other laptop that allows you to do it, and there's no other software that integrates these features so completely. So again, I'm just very happy to show this off. I'm really excited about the future of this and you guys being able to actually test it out yourselves sometime down the line. So again, my name is Thavius Beck. Really appreciate being here with Microsoft and Bitwig, and thank you for listening.